and they know everything, sus to what's going on. Still the answer to the age-old question, always the same one. Just flim-flamming witticisms, dry amusing quips. The only thing I wanna know is why didn't Greg's eat chips? Why didn't Greg's eat chips? Why didn't Greg's eat chips? If they did, I'd lick me lips, slap me thighs and D-back flips. We're only talking jockeys whips, so why didn't Greg's eat chips? Why didn't Greg's eat chips? I'm sure they've got the reasons, but I'm afraid it's lost on me. Getting me bait in a one-stop shop is all I want to do. Sometimes it starts making sense, then from me mind it slips. The only thing I still want to know is why do Greg's eat chips? I agree, would you like fries with that? Probably wouldn't soon greet. In the bakers that first opened its doors on Gosforth High Street, there'd be neat fish or tartar sauce, just a few potatoes to peel. So pie, pasty, sausage roll and sarnies will seem more like a meal. Neat down on a promotional deal. Why didn't Greg's eat chips? Why didn't Greg's eat chips? If they did, I'd lick me lips, slap me thighs and D-back flips. We're only talking jockey's whips, so why didn't Greg's eat chips? Why didn't Greg's eat chips? I've pondered long and hard, and I think I've thought it through. Our sweet and dessert options, soft drinks followed by a brew. Meet across the country new, so I'm always on dear trips. The only thing I'll never know is why didn't Greg's eat chips? Why didn't Greg's eat chips? Why didn't Greg's eat chips? If they did, I'd lick me lips, slap me thighs and D-back flips. We're only talking jockey's whips, neat fried eggs or saveloid dips, tofu, soya, roast parsnips. So why didn't Greg's eat chips? Why didn't Greg's eat chips? Gotta get one of them luscious pasties in me fist. A tasty savoury item's never been so reminisced. Retro classic range should be on the must-do list. Bring back the old style cheese, please. Bring back the old style cheese, please. Bring back the old style cheese, please. Bring back the old style cheese. They started off as oblong, but now they've gone square, with a saucy kind of substitute for the filling that was there. We're harping on a bit, but it's only cause we care. Bring back the old style cheese, please. Bring back the old style cheese, please. Bring back the old style cheese, please. Bring back the old style cheese. Like when people wanted vinyl after years of CDs. A business opportunity that I think ought to be seized. They surely haven't discarded one of the finest recipes. Bring back the old style cheese, please. Bring back the old style cheese, please. Bring back the old style cheese, please. Bring back the old style cheese.
Brings a tear to me eye just thinking about it.
Everywhere there's Greg's, you know there's room for further planning. So outer space options is where I think they should be gunning. They'll probably cotton on later rather than sooner. But if I could get their gear, I'd make me force base lunar. Give me a TARDIS full of grub and a a sonic screwdriver. I'll be a universal exploration survivor. If it's Rita Boot, all of them alien races, it's due to me to make sure the stuff in the faces. One small step, I'm straight through that door. To boldly go where no scran has gone before. Boldly go where no scran has gone before. When potential's realised for off-planet franchise, they'll not be shy of asking Doctor Who in all the pies. Results will be impressive, then they'll recognise demand, and I'll be D'ing the Buffier for Starfleet Command. Give me a TARDIS full of grub and a sonic screwdriver. I'll be a universal exploration survivor. If it's Rita Boot, all of them alien races, it's due to me to make sure the stuff in the faces. One small step, I'm straight through that door. To boldly go where no scran has gone before. Boldly go where no scran has gone before. Chocolate bars on Mars, Milky Way and Galaxy have paved the way for pastry possibilities. I'll hit warp speed, interstellar overdrive. Me leap of faith will be just like a swallow dive. Radiation might make us feel a bit grotty, but I'll soon be energized, so beat me up, Stotty. Give me a TARDIS full of grub and a sonic screwdriver. I'll be a universal exploration survivor. If it's Rita Boot, all of them alien races, it's due to me to make sure the stuff in the faces. One small step, I'm straight through that door. To boldly go where no scran has gone before. Boldly go where no scran has gone before. Boldly go where no scran has gone before.